Last February, during the Miami International Boat Show, Navex Corporation, manufacturers of Fortress aluminum anchors, sponsored and staged the first of a series of controlled anchor tests. To ensure fair and even-handed tests, industry experts and the boating press were invited aboard the tugboat Hercules to observe. The procedures and recorded results were verified by Albert Maloney, author of Chapman's Piloting and Seamanship, often called the Boater's Bible.